ಗುರುವೇ ಗತಿಯನ್ನು ಮನವೇ.
ವಿತ್ ಹಂಬಲ್ ಪ್ರಣಾಮ್ಸ್ ಟು ಶ್ರೀ ಶಾರದಾ ಚಂದ್ರಮೌಳೀಶ್ವರ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಶಂಕರಾಚಾರ್ಯ ಗುರು ಪರಂಪರಾ, ಹಿಯರ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಬಯೋಗ್ರಫಿ ಆಫ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಜಗದ್ಗುರು ಚಂದ್ರಶೇಖರ ಭಾರತಿ ಮಹಾಸ್ವಾಮಿನ್ ಆನ್ ಹಿಸ್ ರಿಮೆಂಬರಾನ್ಸ್. One of the disciples of Srimat, a respectful retired government official, came to Sringeri to have darshanam of Jagadguru Sri Chandrasekhara Bharati Mahaswamin. With deep set devotion towards Sri Jagadguru, he placed a prayer at their feet. He requested Sri Jagadguru to bestow upon him the sannyasa diksha in order to strictly practice spiritual sadhanam. I have made sure all my children have received the best education and for all my daughters excellent grooms. I have fulfilled all the responsibilities and I have nothing to worry about. Hence, I have decided to indulge in strict spiritual penance here onwards. Therefore, I place this prayer in front of you and beg you to oblige. After graciously listening to the elderly devotee, Sri Jagadguru said that, "You seem to be quite concerned about your son. I would suggest that you to go and sort it out and only after which you can return to me with this request." The devotee was awestruck at how Sri Jagadguru had knowledge of some remnant desires that were left in him. He realized that while he was placing the request for sannyasa, he had anxious thoughts regarding his youngest son's education, marriage, and his future. Being blessed by His Holiness, he returned home with satisfaction.